Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition, Rainy Edition. I'm with this Lunatari. As you can see, we don't really have anything to do. This is just information. Actually, it tells you to talk to the royal families, and that's it. Talk to the royal families of the these fiefdoms, Daggerfall, Wayrest, and Sentinel. But who? Who are these royal families? Now, I wanna... going somewhere, but... I guess I'll just head this way. Right now, before I get hit by lightning. So I looked up a few things. I looked up walkthrough. Don't scream at me just yet. Don't tune out. All I looked up for the walkthrough is how to start the quest. I'd have to talk to someone in Wayrest. The smithy's over here. Wayrest, they do not like me. At least the police don't. Like guards. So rather than have them chase me all through while I'm trying to fix this stuff, I'll do it now. And we'll head back over there. What do I happen to my... battered, look at that. Oh, we can't fix that, can we? What happened to it? I don't know what happened. We can't fix magical things. That's a used condition. That's a silver buckler. Anything else? Messed up. Almost new, I guess. Fine. Oh my. Alright, we're gonna fix that because it's almost new. That's almost new. New. Yeah. Shipping down here. A bear here. Let's see. Oh. I'm like, he'll sell this stuff? I'm like, no, I'm not in the... I wasn't in the merchant. Oh, right. It puts it into... magical items. That's, it just automatically goes there. So that's where the buckler went. You don't want anything in the wagon? I bought some stuff that I figured you might want. Okay, here we go. Mithril longsword, wow. I must have sold that bow. That's no good. Mithril is 5 to 19 damage. It's not as good as ebony. Enough of this endless dickering. Oh Okay. Dickering and bickering. Alright, so we're bowless until I find another bow. I doubt he'd have anything that would be any good. Okay. Practice makes perfect. I'll destroy this roof. It has withstood my assault with the greatest of ease. Alright, let's go. Wayrest? Where? I forget. We might hear some halts. I'm just gonna run right for the palace where they don't care. Oh, lockpicking improved. Bloodstains. A fight occurred here recently. Praying. No. Lockpicking, 12%. Oh, that's right, we put a point into that. We trained in that, that's why that went up. Alright, so where are we? We are all over here. We need to go here. See if there's any halts. You get no response. Okay, so they don't like me, but not enough to arrest me. They dislike me enough that I don't deserve to be replied to. Which is fine with me. I don't want to talk to you anyway. Because I have done some favors from the people of Wayrest. Also stole a painting from them, but I guess they don't know that was me. I will happily not volunteer that information. I checked. I was heading for something over there. Probably that other building. So we need to talk to Helseth? Prince Helseth. That's all I know. And apparently I have to blackmail somebody. Whoa! Alright, they're still not happy with me from the painting stealing. Yo, Elsat, your bravery and skill are beyond reproach. If I felt I could trust you, I would send you on a particularly sensitive mission, spelled incorrectly. Come back and visit me when you've shown I can trust you. Alright, they didn't like me stealing the painting after all. Alright, so we can't do that. I don't know how else to show them. I don't know what's gonna do it for him. Alright, I think we're gonna go back to Castle Daggerfall. Bye. Ow. Ugh. Oh. So I've gone from the... Oh! Oh, he's coming for me now! Because I went in there. Really? Well, that's a bummer. I really wanted to do that quest, that blackmail quest. At least I'm getting some automatically happening etiquette skills. I'm just like yelling out smooth stuff as I run away. Hey, you look great today. You been working out? As I run away top speed. And at this rate, I probably could kill a few of them, but that would make my reputation go even lower. Where are we? And how do we get out of here? Alright, we're heading back. I could have just... No, there's no entrance in there. Alright, we're headed right. I think... Yeah, just keep going this way. And then... Hang a right at the wall and we're out. I could just travel from here, but I... feel like we have to make a daring escape. So here we are, daring. Oh, how pretty that is. Oh, I was like, what is that? More trees. Yeah. Whoa! I didn't realize he was so close. Oh, really? Oh, I can't travel with enemies nearby. These enemies. I have to get down into the countryside. So pretty though. You have stumbled in ongoing battle, and there's a dog apparently. Whoops. I'm getting frame rate hit. Move. I'm entering Wayrest? No, I am not. Oh, there. I can't be an ongoing... Whoa! It's gonna be an ongoing battle when I'm running a frame a second. Oh, a black poppy. Ectoplasm, mummy wrapping, dragon scales. Twigs Northern, Igor. Whoops. Sorry about this, guys. The frame rate is horrible down there. Maybe I have to decrease my draw distance, so maybe I'll get up by the walls? Elven short sword. Steel greaves. Oh, sorry, I hit one of them. Didn't kill the person, so hopefully that's alright. Backstabbing, nice. It's my second one. But whoops. A silver warhammer, steel longsword. I can too carry more stuff. Steel greaves. Ow! You guys are working with the orcs? Oh my god. No? Ugh! Now the guards are hitting me. Well, it took long enough to catch up to me. I want to take part in the battle. And I want to loot things. Elven left pauldron. A gorgon snake, small scorpion stinger, red flowers, northern steel broadsword. Saving. Lot going on out here. Ooh, a mithril broadsword. Nice. The guards are being killed. I guess I should. City Watch just died. I'll teach you to meddle in my affairs. Ouch. The hell? Good god. Troll's blood, white rose, elven flail. A steel staff, steel broadsword. Potion to resist poison. Steel greaves. Yeah, when I'm out here, I'll just grab all the steel stuff because I can easily get to my wagon. Oh, I got a magical thingy. Yellow berries northern, root tendrils southern, some kind of magical statue. Elven longsword. Statue's heavy. Gotta be. City Watch died. Wraith Essence, Saint's Hair, Red Flowers Northern, Dwarven Longsword. I don't want to do it because I'm afraid I'm going to forget. But this thing is 15 kilograms. So yeah, I'm throwing it in the wagon. That's not an orc. Wish I could tell who was looted. City Watch. Griffin's Feather, Giant Scorpion Stinger, Dragon Scales. Oh! An adamantium round shield. Nice. Nice. I have an adamantium shield now. Increase from 16 to 17. Every little bit helps. Small scorpion stinger. Black poppy, dwarven claymore, dwarven helm. Not better than mine, is it? It is! The elven helm is plus 11. This is plus 13. Nice! Well, it matches my cuirass and my greaves now. Oh, except not anymore, because I'm going to be wearing mithril greaves. Alright, wagon. A map. Long lost location of Herziker. Mm-hmm. Alright, so these a plus 15 to armor versus the dwarven greaves a plus 13. Watch the number go up. Oh wait, I didn't equip. Now watch it go up. Nice. Well, it matches my boots. Oh. Wrong button. There you go. It's definitely worth it for all this stuff. My equipment is getting to the next level here. A ghoul's tongue, steel claymore. Still short sword, still flail, still greaves, still cuirass. Cuirass, how do you say it? Giant's blood, dragon scales, green berries, northern clover. Pick up arrows when I can. Still daikatana. Steel saber. He did. No more halt from you. Steel mace. Werewolf's blood and orc's blood, griffin's feather, unicorn horn, clover, twigs northern, steel broadsword, steel staff. Troll's blood, giant scorpion stinger, griffin's feather, steel saber. Funny how this iron round shield looks just like the adamantium round shield. Oops. Your cart can't hold. Oh, wow, I've filled it up. Alright. Then. How do I drop this stuff? I'm gonna drop the steel stuff. Yeah, there we go. Not the oven. Keep that one. Giant scorpion stinger. Yellow flowers northern, twigs southern. Elven grass. Whoop, I grabbed the wrong thing. Potion of resist poison. Giant scorpion stinger, yellow flowers northern, green leaves southern. Oh, elven saber. Oh. Troll's blood. Griffin's feather, white poppy. Ooh, a book called The Sage. I like that. I want to read about the sage. Yeah, yeah. Alright, so. I'm just gonna write this down really quick. The Sage. What are we on? Episode. Not two, but 127, I believe. Okay. That's cool. That's the first time I found one of those in like a battlefield scenario like this. Saber. Another book? Fool's Ebony, Part the One-eth. Okay. Like Fool's Gold. Part the One-eth, really. No surprise, all these books. Alright, Saint's Hair, Mummy Wrappings, Red Berries, Northern Ichor. Elven Dagger. Oh, the humanity. Clover, small tooth. Did it, like, take it from the guy's mouth? Green leaves northern, a dwarven flail. Small scorpion stinger, mithril battle axe. Sweet. I like it. Now I gotta drop more stuff here. There's a problem. I'm gonna drop it. Take that for a second. Actually, take that too. And I'll drag it back out of your corpse when I'm done here. Things. I figured I had a lot more room. I can't even carry that. How heavy is this thing? 15.50 kilograms. I mean, it's heavier than the broadsword. It's insane. Both steel, right? Yeah. This is a whole episode just doing this. Crazy. That war axe looks pretty dope. That's him. How dare you loot us! Halt! Joel's blood, giant scorpion stinger, dragon scales, yellow berries, northern prayer beads, a bell. And that's all that's good there. A mithril saber and a mithril dagger. Wow. Now the mithril is 4 to 9 damage as far as to that, yeah. The ebony. Saint's hair, mummy wrappings, red flowers, northern nectar, arrow. There's still more, I hear them. Ebony left pauldron. Whoa. Yeah, ebony. Alright, so we're gonna be increasing here 13 to 15, I guess. Maybe, nope. Same thing last time. Oh, it went on this side. Oh, this is the left pauldron. Oh, cool. So I'm matching Well, adamantium and ebony, but they look the same. Same, like, trim and everything. Ah. Keep doing that. Remove. Thank you. A lot of stuff on here. Look at that, Mithril Greaves. Oh, I have one already. Wow, I picked up a lot of gold. Oh, I dropped it. That's not my wagon. That's not my wagon. I mean, I probably wouldn't have even noticed, to tell you the truth. Gorgon snake, fairy dragon scales, griffin's feather, golden poppy. Giant scorpion stinger, griffin's feather, dwarven longsword. Potion recipe. Chameleon form. Green leaves, yellow flowers, red berries, rainwater, and nectar. Dwarven daikatana. Elven broadsword. I gotta sell this stuff. And get more letters of credit. Dwarven flail. This body has no treasure. Huh. Hey! Guards coming up on me. I'm trying to loot these bodies, do you mind? Oh, here we go. Dwarven longbow. I got a longbow again. Oh. Stop that. Very naughty. No halt. Oh, not again. Ugh. I can travel. Hold on. I'm afraid I might crash, so hold on a second. Saving. Boop. So I know another thing we can do. Hit caps lock instead of A. I wish I could have kept looting, but oh well. Got most of them. Backstabbing improved. Someone got executed recently. Crows pick at what's left of the body. Oh, how delightful. A lot of noise. People are noisy. An official sent by the king has organized an archery contest in the city. Contestants are given 3 arrows to shoot at a target from a distance of several dozen meters. A prize of 421 gold pieces awaits the highest scoring competitor. Do you enter? Hold on, I'm killing a bug on my wall here. Okay. Sure, yeah, mine. Archery isn't too terrible, I don't think. Your shots are good and come close to the center, but others are better. One particularly skilled archer is crowned the winner and given the prize money. The crowd disperses and you are left alone. Mm. Well, that's a fine how do you do. Alright, so next episode we're going to try to talk to... I'm not sure. Maybe Sindassa at Castle Daggerfall. I just want to make sure that quest doesn't mess anything up, because I knew I had to do the Wayrest stuff, and then there's like more Wayrest stuff after. I have a crowd. Yes, I came from Wayrest. Now, I am not a native of Wayrest. Absolutely not. Can I play chess on your skirt? Or maybe checkers? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and hopefully we get an actual quest underway. Always, seek adventure.